Hello everyone, my name is Mario and today I'm going to feature to you a plant called Hydrangea. Hydrangea sometimes called Hortensia, and they belong to the genus of flowering shrubs. There's an array of different varieties of hydrangeas where some of them are vines, some of them can be trained as a tree. So yes, and they are so beautiful. They can be used as an instant beauty to any kind of landscapes. Try it and enjoy the different kinds of hydrangeas. Hydrangeas can also be grown all over the world. If you live in the hot countries of the world, I would like to recommend to you is to plant them in shady areas, because otherwise the leaves will be burned. And enjoy hydrangeas, and I'm going to show you the different kinds of hydrangeas.
Hydrangeas are perfect for incorporating into a landscape, like this one over here. And this hydrangeas has multicolored colors. It has a pink and a blue color in it. And look at that. And on this side is mostly pink. And then over here has the light blue colors on it. This is another type of hydrangea. Thank you. So this is another type of hydrangeas, and these are the oak leaf hydrangeas, they call it. Because if you look at the leaves of these hydrangeas, they are like a oak leaf. And bees loves these hydrangeas. Look at the bees.